It's a pleasure to be here this afternoon. I only have 1 minute, so I'll start off by sharing a little bit about myself. This is a children, youth, and families. My wife and I have been married for 45 years. We came to Flagstaff in 1979, 30 years ago, with our four children to raise them here in Flagstaff. And we've been really blessed with 13 grandchildren. 11 of them are still here in Flagstaff. So I am proud to say that my roots are really deep in this community after 30 years of living here with our kids and participating in all the events that we have.
Thank you. Kara Kelty.
Great, thanks, Fred. My name is Kara Kelty, and I've always thought that part of being a responsible parent was to be involved in issues that impact not only your children, but all children of the next generation. One of America's finest traditions to me has been investing in the next generation. It saddens me to think that my daughter and my son's generation may actually experience decreased economic, educational, and health opportunities. For the past 18 years, I've worked in public policy and program development as a means to make a difference in the lives of children. When I was first appointed to the Flagstaff City Council in 2002, the first piece of mail that I received was the Status on Children report, hand-delivered by Avtar Khalsa. I appreciated it not only for the information, but for the message, which I interpreted as, "We'll be keeping an eye on you and the decisions that you make that impact children." I've not forgotten that. And when I became the director of Success by Six at United Way, I knew where to go to find engaged, knowledgeable people to partner with.
Thank you, Karen. Sarah Pressler.
Hi, my name is Sarah Pressler, and I serve as your mayor here in the city of Flagstaff. I like both of my opponents very much as people, but I think that today will be a great opportunity to talk about who might be the best candidate for mayor. I'm asking for your support because I, too, am very invested in children's issues. I'm a juvenile law attorney here in the community and also a mental health attorney. I teach business law and ethics at Northern Arizona University, and I have a strong focus on children. In particular, the night I was sworn into office, they gave me a handful of really beautiful pins, and they said, give them to the most important people. And when I walked in that room, I gave them all to the children in the room. Children at City Hall have first priority. They can come into any meeting that I'm in at any time, and I make sure that children, youth, and families are a stated priority for our city council. And that's different from the previous administrations. So I ask for your vote, and I really appreciate you being here today, and I'm excited to get down to the issues. Thank you.
Thank you, Sarah.